They keep your attention on things that don't matter. The right things to eat, you don't grow any fatter. The right things to wear, the right things to say. The friends that you have depends on how much you pay. And maybe someday if you're lucky enough and you buy all the synthetic crap, you can look like the girl in the magazine ad or the guy with the girl on his lap. It's all too hard when you see the back and you want in your life. I keep going to tell you, see back and it's living on the side. What's that for you on the back? No matter.
children and that she also wanted to die.
She jumped in the fire and she wants to die now because she said someone told her to kill her kids. That's why she killed them. Someone told me to do it. That's what she said. Some chicken.
She didn't say who told her that.
Rock that paper! you people have done everything in the world to me. Doesn't that give me equal right? I can do anything I want to you people at any time I want to, because that's what you've done to me. If you spit in my face and smack me in the mouth and throw me in solitary confinement for nothing, what do you think's going to happen when I get out of here? Guilty. I wouldn't do anything that I felt guilty about.
You don't feel guilty at all?
There's no need to feel guilty. I haven't done anything I'm ashamed of. Maybe I haven't done enough. I might be ashamed of that, for not doing enough, for not giving enough, for not being more perceptive, for not being aware enough, for not understanding, for being stupid. Maybe I should have killed 400 or 500 people, then I would have felt better. Then when I felt like I really offered society something. You know, if I wanted to kill somebody, I'd take this book and beat you to death with it, and I wouldn't feel a thing. It'd be just like walking to the drugstore.
Ride in the silence, ride in the silence, ride in the silence. Well, Central America and the Caribbean, they have been in the iron grip of the United States for a century, and therefore they tell us a lot about ourselves. What you find, if you look, is one of the world's worst horror chambers. There's starvation, slave labor, torture, massacre by U.S. clients. Virtually every effort to bring about some constructive change has led to a new dose of U.S. violence. It's an illuminating picture, which again teaches us a good deal about ourselves if we want to learn. And naturally, we do not want to learn.